Nih.
Or Borobudur or Boko. Yeah. Because in here nearby the volcano also. So when you find a temple with the andesite stone, so it could be there is a volcano.
Yeah.
For example, like that statue, that's very Hindu. Yeah. Like that one. But the taste is different inside also. No one eat this fruit except animal.
Why?
Because the taste.
Very
why? Because inside you will see the Lingga and Yoni. And then maybe over there is Siwa Maguru and Ganesh, and this is for Parwati or Durga. Oleh Kala Makara. But so many times.
Friend. Thank you.
grow in a place like this, so joget-joget.
Bajang sampai tuh ada bajang apa single ini satu istim lagi ini arah tuh kerjakan begitu menjaga batin ini menaik tapi tadi sudah dead. But many, what is it? Many story of that. Ini kalau di Jogja ini namanya alun-alun selatannya.
not only like this, but more stone.
But this one. Width?
Length?
Length?
375 meter. Width? 175 meter. Thickness? 1.60 meter. And height? 2.88 meter. Nah, ini bata merahnya juga masih jadul, Mas.
Original.
Oh, ini original?
Original.
Oh, gila sih. Keren, keren, keren. Nila gurame.